take some of these fuckers.
Off to a good start.
No. Oh man. Ah, look where I am. I'm over here.
Okay.
Away from you. Oh. Oh no. Ah, I was gonna try to get on that.
Nice.
Thank you.
Teamwork for once. Shit, I don't have a snipey. Where's our guys? Get on board.
Did they fall off?
Smart.
Thank you.
Sorry. Were you trying to kill something?
Myself. It's kind of funny how you have the human version and I have the alien version.
Yeah.
See? He's still alive.
Oh my god, going after him.
Uh-oh.
It's like in movies when they're on... when they're on the landing gear. Frigger. Whoa! What the fuck?
Unless he's perverted.
9/11.
Elevator's coming.
Oh boy, an elevator.
Was that entirely necessary? Can I do like this? Like, edge in the doorway?
Nope! Oh shit! He's got fucking ass blasted.
There you go.
Oh fuck!
There you go.
Oh, we did it, boys.
You didn't jump on top. You were supposed to jump on top. Nice.
Yeah.
Psych. What is it with elevators and us? I'm gonna go meet the Marines outside. They're probably lost. It's not like they've been here a million times already. Where are you guys? Oh, you just appeared.
He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival.
God damn it.
Am I dead?
What the fuck happened?
How did I die?
This is not going well.
I think it's wholesome that the Marines are following. Oh, Marine's dead.
Shit.
Beat this guy up. Come on, we got this. This guy's really easy to counter. Dang it, where are the swords? Bud K.
Oh boy. Invisibles. Yeah.
KYS. Thank you. Don't kill him. Just get on top of one of these pyres. Can't do anything when I'm up here. Yeah, who needs to run away from gunfire? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
What?
Oh shit.
Look at my sword.
Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our
plans.
Threatened our brand, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing truth.
Yeah, man, that prophet's gonna regret messing with us.
God damn. get it? Ketchup? Like the condiment?
Condiment?
Sex. This is not going well. Retreat!
Doesn't he know what these rings do?
Yeah, man, it causes your woman to gain 50 pounds and no longer love you. Your sword's empty, but you still have a sword? It's supposed to just be the hilt at that point.
Oh! Call when you're ready
for evac. Heck yeah,
it's glitched out.
Oh.
No, it's not. Jesus Christ. I die now.
I stuck myself.
Feel free to start killing, Pete.
Okay. Hey, we got verbal permission.
Call when you're ready for evac.
I'm ready now, please. See you later.
See you.
I'm outside the map again. God dang it.
Goodbye. What are you doing?
Trying to glitch this. Because it won't go until we're a certain amount in.
Where you can't get it off.
Yeah. Because this game doesn't want us to get off easily.
Whoa!
Hi. He's just trying to do his job.
Yeah.
Alright. Ow.
Hey.
Oh. Dude, he's gotten thrown off.
Double threat right here. And now they're all dead, somehow. In the very beginning, they said that. Oh no. Okay, fall back at me when you respawn.
What the fuck happened to
fall
you?
Fall back.
What?
Fall back.
Oh boy. I love sticking elites.
I love sticky elites also.
Oh, what's that?
Take him out.
Oh wait, you hit him.
I got him?
You must have hurt him because he screamed in pain. Or pleasure, I don't know.
What kind of was this?
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't really hold an erection right now. The grunt stuck himself. He's really not as much of a threat as you would think.
No, I remember him being a harder boss.
Yeah, he seems pretty soft. He can't hit me if I'm zigzagging too fast. It's all time urgent and everything, and we're just like, yeah, let's go back outside.
Yeah, yeah, I'm definitely gonna die.
No. How do you like being shot at, you big bully? Yeah, I didn't think so.
The giant confident cock. I mean, please.
That went right through him, and I'm really glad for that. Wow, he is very resilient. And I'm not. That would work quick for me.
Oh. Oof. Oof, my bones.
Over here.
Ah. Well, that explains why there's only one of us.
I've seen enough hentai, I don't know where this is going.